bene data bakundwa je nitwari vuze umwami Jean Claude nkaba nsanzwe ndi muri ministeri to erna ibujumbura nano Cape Town ahandi irahari nkaba ndicegera cy'umurongozi wayo ndi vice president mu Burundi hanyuma tumaze hafi kwezi muri kino gihugu cya Afrika y'Epfo hano turi Cape Town twamaze iminsi tugenda mu mashengero twarakoze ibikorwa by'Imana twaravuze ubutumwa twarasengeye abantu kandi Imana yari yerekanye by'ukuri cyari igihugu tutamenyereye abantu bakiriye mu buryo tutari tumenyereye ariko twarashimye Imana ukuntu ibikorwa byagenze twaragenze ahantu henshi twaragize ikiganza cyiza abantu baradutembereje baratwereka ibintu bitari bimwe byatubereye igitangaza iki n'igihugu cyiza ariko ikintu gikomeye ni ibintu twize mu mashengero n'ukuntu abantu twabashyikirije ubutumwa bwiza kandi bakabwakira n'umutima ukunze bakatwereka by'ukuri ko Imana yari kumwe natwe mu byo twavuze nuko turashima Imana iminsi yose twari tumaranye twabanye n'umukozi w'Imana Migisha Pascal Joy n'umuryango wiwe batubaye hafi badushikanye henshi izo programme zose twagize nibo babashije kudusabira aho hantu twovuga ubutumwa kandi twagize ikiganza cyiza ko hari ahantu bitari byoroshye ko turonka ariko Imana irakingura turaharonka turavuga ubutumwa bwiza byabaye nk'igitangaza nuko rero dusigaje iminsi nk'itatu tugasubira mu gihugu cy'u Burundi turahezagiye igihugu cya Afrika y'Epfo ni igihugu kidasanzwe by'ukuri twebwe mu minsi twari turiyo nta nubwo twabona ko turi muri Afrika wamenga turi Buraya turavye ibintu tuhabona abantu tuma duhura n'abazungu n'abandi babita abakaradzi n'abantu s'abazungu s'abirabure ariko byatubereye ibintu bitangaza ntituvyumva kuntu amabarabara ameze kuntu amazu yubatse eka n'urutonde n'ukuntu abantu babaye wino ntaho twari bwabibone mu bindi bihugu by'abirabure bya Afrika twari tumaze kujyamo ni ikintu rero cyatubereye cyiza turasengeye igihugu cya Afrika y'Epfo Imana ikigirira ubuntu igihugu umugisha ni igihugu kirimo ubwicanyi koko ariko kirimo n'ibindi bintu byinshi byiza cyane ari ibintu twari twarumvise bivugwa hano ntitwagiye tubibona byose ariko ibyo twabonye bike byose bituma dusabira umugisha kino gihugu Imana ibaho umugisha amen.
Nitwa Pasteur Subire Jean Bosco nkaba ndi secrétaire général wa Erna Ministry mu Burundi kandi nkaba ndi umurongozi w'ishengero rya Église de Dieu de la Prophétie mu Burundi kuva itariki 25 ukwezi kw'icumi uyu mwaka nyine niyo twashika ku kibuga cy'indege cya Cape Town twakirwa na bene data Joy Pascal Migisha n'umukenyezi wiwe na Joyful Agricole n'umukenyezi wiwe Rendo George n'undi mukozi w'Imana yitwa Lawrence abo bonyine bashobora kutwakira twababonyemo urukundo rwinshi cyane batwakiranye umunezero mwinshi cyane iminsi yose twamaze muri iki gihugu twashishikaye kubona urukundo rubabamo baratwitwararika baratwereka ko badukunda umwanya wose batuba hafi nacyo tugeze tubura iminsi yose twari muri iki gihugu twarafitinye cyane baradufitinyishije twarabonye kenshi n'umukozi w'Imana Rendo George kenshi cyane yadusanga muhira akatuganiriza gushika naho yita ngo yitwa Rendo Migisha uyere Migisha ni Migisha Pascal yamaze kwiyitira asigaye nk'umwana wiwe urumva rero yatubereye inshuti cyane baradutumye amashengero nka Global Pentecost Church twaravuze gutuma twarashoboye kugiranira de contact n'abantu batari bamwe agashamutari witwa Steve na ekipe bikorana twarashoboye kugiranira contact na Pastor Wayne wa his people twagize umushamushi cyane
are very, very special. All of us are very, very unique. Now, I want to tell you the meaning of having a dream. And I want to tell you what dream is and what dream is not. Some people, they think, when you sleep, that you wake up in the morning, oh, I was dreaming. No, that's not a dream. You are only sleeping. Having a dream is where do you see yourself in 5 years' time or in 10 years' time? I want to tell you, everyone here needs to have a dream. And if you don't have a dream, I can tell you, my friend, what are you doing here? You better go home and sleep if you don't have a dream. But I believe everyone here has a dream. You want to become someone in the future, a very successful person in the future. See, how many of you want to become doctors? I want to see. Doctors, come on, doctors. Okay. How many of you want to be lawyers? Well done. And how many of you want to become maybe soccer players? Okay, that's cool also. Fine. What are you doing to reach, or what are you doing to make your dream come true? What are you doing today? I believe you're learning hard. I believe there is no one who's here to disturb others while they're learning. I want to tell you, it's very, very important to respect other people if you expect to be respected. Because if you don't respect other people, don't think you'll be successful. As you want to be respected, so you need to respect others as well. You see, in this life, truly, in order to be successful, you need to work hard. You need to focus on what you're doing at the moment. Can I tell you a little bit of my story? Look, I was born in a family of 16 children. Why you scream? It's true! Then, as far as I remember, I was the naughtiest child in our family. Naughty. Everyone called me naughty. At school, they called me naughty. At home, they called me naughty. Even naughty children used to call me naughty. They used to say, look, Mr. Naughty is walking around. You want to know why they called me naughty? Because I used to steal from other children. I used to steal from other learners. I used to steal pens, tuck shop money, books, and I used to go and sell them in order to watch Indian movies. I was addicted to Indian movies. At one occasion, I took a bucket because we used to go to fetch water at the public taps. So they saw me fetch a bucket, take a bucket from home. They thought I was going to fetch water. You know what I did? I sold the bucket. I went home without bucket, without water. But before I returned home, I checked the money. It wasn't enough for me to watch a movie. Then I stole the same bucket for the second time. And I sold it for the second time. I put the money here in my pocket. My life was full of pain and shame because I want to tell you, the devil was using me at young age. But I want to tell you, something wonderful happened. Something wonderful. Say wonderful. Happened in my life, someone came to our school to share with us the word of God. He told us that God is love, then he hates sin. So I realized I was a sinner. Then I knelt down and said, Lord, please forgive me. Please forgive me. The Lord Jesus came into my life. He took away all my sins. He broke every chain that was around me. He took every pain, every shame. When I went home, I became a brand new boy. All right. My parents were very, very happy because of my change. Because I decided to change. My friend, I encourage you to change. If there is something wrong happening in your life, maybe drugs or sex before marriage, my friends, I encourage you to change. Why did you say, sex before marriage is not good? Good morning. Why don't you answer? Are you fine?
Yes.
I'm happy to be here. So that I can spend time with this generation. Because it's you we see as future leaders. You are the future of this country. In the families, even in the communities. That's why we devote ourselves. Then we pray that you will help us as well. Just to listen to us. In this way, you will develop your personalities. And then it will give you good productivity in your life. The country will be happy for you. Your families will be proud of you. How does it happen? Somebody needs to change. You need to change your mindset so that you can be able to respect your parents, to respect your educators, and between you, you should respect each other as well. The elder should respect the younger should respect the elder. This is what God wants. God bless you.
Bonjour, les Français.
Bonjour, it's French.
Good morning.
It means good morning.
Bonjour.
I'm so happy to be with young people like you. You know, you, there are some things we tell you, then you think, these are old people only. But one day you will get old. That's why I want to tell you. When I was young at school, the children loved me very much. Even in the areas. I used to play soccer. Other children, they loved me. But when I was like 20, life changed. I was very poor. I didn't have any friends. I used even to walk. If you are a poor person, all your friends will run away from you. You see now you are at school. Sometimes you see children loving you. But you think they will love you forever. Sometimes life changes. Then you will not even get someone to say hello. I used to beg God. He helped me. He changed my life. I started having life. I started buying my clothes. I started getting shoes. Then people came back to me, they said hello. And I even have a car, I had a car. Then I started boom, 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 driving my own car. Then even people that forgot me, they remembered me again. They came, hey, hello, hello, hello.
Because I have the car, you begin to greet me.
Because I have the car, now you start greeting me. Then I started traveling around the countries. Now I've come to South Africa in the aeroplane. Now I'm a big man. When I went back to my nation, then my wife, I've got 5 kids. They'll be waiting for me at the airport. Now I'm walking. Life. If you play with life, you will never, you will not have any person to say hello to you. You must be serious about life. Don't look at the people who love you. In the future, if you become useless, they will be useless to you. But put God first. God will help you. You'll be a big person. That you'll be a big lady, a big man. That will help others.
God bless you.
God bless you. Okay. All right. I'm so happy.
Amen. Hallelujah. You may be seated. Hallelujah. At this point of time, it gave me great pleasure and honor to introduce unto you our very speaker, Pastor Jean. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's give the man of God a hand of praise. Hallelujah.
I'm happy to be here.
Amen.
The honor God has given me,
amen,
so that I can stand in front of you. I thank the servants of the Lord. Since they came to fetch us at the airport, so that we can be together, they showed us love. May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
God spoke to Joshua. It's you that will lead this nation to the promised land. Look at my servant. Moses is there. It's you that will lead these people to the promised land. My purpose. My purpose will not stop because Moses is dead. My plan will be accomplished because I am God that works with people.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Imani Chacha. Praise God.
Imani Shimwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Imani Shimwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Imani Aniziza Cha.
God is good.
Imani Aniziza Cha.
God is good.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Imani Aniziza Cha.
God is good all the time.
Imana.
The Lord.
Ikeneye.
He needs.
Kuyemere.
He needs you to accept.
What ways?
Everybody,
Imana,
Lord God,
Ikeneko,
He wants you.
Yumbiriza,
He wants everybody to listen and to do what
kenshi
He says.
Kenshi,
oh, very often,
Shetani,
the devil,
Arazana,
he comes with the image. He shows you images. He shows you that it's not possible.
Kandi kenshi na kenshi,
but in the very often, you want to convince God
yuko bidashoboka,
that it's not possible.
Reka dusome gatoyi.
Let's read.
Kuvayo gatatu,
in Exodus
11.
Exodus 3:11. Moses.
Il regarde sur lui-même.
Moses look at himself.
Qui suis-je, Seigneur?
Who am I, O Lord?
Pour se présenter devant Pharaon.
Who am I to go before Pharaoh?
Qui suis-je?
Who am I, Lord?
Il regarde sur lui-même.
He look at himself.
Mais il ne devait pas regarder sur lui-même.
But he wasn't supposed
il
to look
devait regarder sur Dieu créateur.
He was supposed to look at the creator.
Dieu qui a dit.
Amen. Because he said.
Et qui doit faire?
He said that they would accomplish.
What's your problem, this one?
That's the human problem. We thank the Lord again. The Lord that gave us mercy. And for us to come to your country. We thank you for receiving us. We thank you for the love that you have showed us. The pastor of this church, the other servants of the Lord, they came to fellowship with us. It was a great thing in our lives. We wish you to come to our country as well.
Yes.
We will be happy to see you there.
Yes.
You know, the whole world is for the Lord. I don't have any fear because I'm in South Africa. This
This is the limits of the people. But in the life of Christ, there is no limit. I am allowed to live all over the world. Because the whole world is for my Father. I live with Pascal Joy. Sometimes I want to wash dishes, but he refuses. I want to sweep, but he refuses. He says, I'm still a guest. I'm not a guest anymore. I have arrived already. Where I put my foot, it's my place. Because me, I'm the child of God. Amen. 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 I know that my brethren, South Africa, it's a great nation. It's a rich nation. We can't compare it to our country, Burundi. But before the Lord, me, Burundian,
South Africa,
and a South African, we are the same. Amen. Amen. This is true.
Amen.
Amen.
No, praise God.
I'm very happy.
When that Rendon,
and my brother Rendon, it seems like we spent together like 2 years now. He keeps telling me, no, I don't even understand. I keep saying, yes, 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 yes. I don't understand what he
says,
but I'm happy.
Amen.
Amen. The whole world belongs to the Lord. And I belong to the Lord. This church is for Christ.
And
I am for Christ. Do you think I'm speaking like a guest? No! Believe that your word can break bondages, can break chains. In Jesus' name, Father, we pray for these precious sisters. Oh, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray for them in Jesus' name. Father, we pray that you bring revival. Bring revival in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray that you continue to enable them, Lord. Hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Father, help them, Lord. Father, they need that ability, the ability to meditate on your word, read your word every day. In Jesus' name, Father, I pray that Lord will help them, Lord, to use their time properly. In Jesus' name, Father, I pray that today they will discover that every time belongs to the mighty God. Father, I pray that you give them the second chance, Lord, Father, fill them with the Holy Spirit. Jesus, Lord, I pray them that they will continue to overcome day and night. Hallelujah. Thank you for the victory, Lord. Thank you for your victory. In Jesus' name we pray. Glory be to Jesus. Let's put our hands together. Lord, Lord Almighty.
Haramagorwa. Harinambara. Amwe namafa.
And Jean-Claude asked me a long time ago if he could come and speak for Pascal Intervido on his behalf, and the day has finally arrived. So Pascal is going to be doing translating for us. Thanks, Pascal.
Thank you very much, Bayanaki. This is Claude, he's a very good friend of mine. We knew each other in 1994 in a prayer meeting that we started getting close to each other when we shared a vision of our area ministry, ERNA ministry. So Claude is here this morning, and he came all the way from Burundi with Pastor Jean Bosco Subire. He's right there. Jean Bosco Subire is the secretary of our ministry in Burundi. Both of them are leading the ministry in Burundi. So, okay, now I want to give you the opportunity to hear from God, because there's too much to share with you in this half an hour. God bless you.
Good morning, brother.
I'm so happy to be here. Being with you, servants of the Lord. Those who love the Lord. You didn't come here to look for money. You came to look for the Lord. I'm so grateful to be within you. I believe one day we will be in heaven together. All nations will be present together. That day we will be humble. We will not see a tall person or a short person. Even in spiritual life in which we are today, we are all the same. That's why we have come in His presence. I was born in 1966. I'm married, I have 5 children. My firstborn will finish his high school next year. One day in 1990, I had my friend. We used to fellowship in drinking wine and sleeping around. But one day he was sick. They took him to the hospital. After 3 days, he died. And we buried him. After a few months, then I was sick as well. The same way he was sick, and then I was sick. Then I started thinking that I was going to die. I couldn't even drink wine anymore. Because I knew I was going to die. Then I started to think how I would escape hell. To die, surely I was going to die, but I didn't want to go to hell. Sometimes people don't see that they could go to hell. But when death comes, the fear will come with that death. I started to pray to the Lord. But I felt in my heart that fear didn't go away. I started praying in the morning and evening, but the fear didn't go away. I stopped drinking wine, but the fear didn't go away. One man, he told me, Claude, do you want to go to heaven? If you want to go to heaven, you can't pray too much. Just receive the Lord Jesus. It was 1992. I received the Lord Jesus in my heart. Since that day, the fear left me. Then I had assurance that I would go to heaven. In Romans 14, verse 7 and 8. If we live, or if we die, we belong to God. We belong to God. We belong to God. We are not our own. We don't belong to our father or to our mother.
Mungu ametununua.
But the Lord has brought us.
Amen.
Amen.
Naishi mukapital Burundi.
I live in the Burundi capital, Bujumbura.
I've
got friends we used to live together. But now they're in Canada. One of them told me, we'll invite you to preach the gospel in Canada. I thought it was good. But I spoke to the Lord. I said, Lord, if you want me to go in our rural townships, I will go there. Then I will be happier than the people in Canada. Because the Lord can do everything. The Lord wants us to be His people. You know, like this phone, an example.
Come on, telephone.
If they call me, if I don't press somewhere, I can't hear the one who calls me.
Telephone ni kitu mikisho.
The phone is a device.
Lakini mimi ndio naitumikisha.
But I use it. It's me who use it.
Nasikia.
I press, then I listen.
Na sisi
and us,
tuko vitumikisho.
We are God's devices, or God is using us.
Lakini kama Mungu hafini,
but if the Lord doesn't press
hatuwezi saidia watu.
We cannot help others.
Hatuwezi saidia watu.
We cannot help others.
Hata tukijua Biblia yote,
even if we memorize the Bible.
Mama Rebecca Hazigamimana, Michelle Nirandekura, Fode Kaurwa, Nakorale Beya Pantekote, Yomukinama, Yomirongumunani Nichenda, Zindiri Imboni Zibubake, Abakozi B'Imana, abakristo bose mu kinama kunahangwa kibitoki kamenge buyenzi bwiza nyakabiga mutakura buterere ngagara kanyosha gihosha musaga kiriri kinindo ekano mu Burundi hose mu Rwanda Congo Tanzania Afrika yepfo ekano mu mahanga yose imana ibahe imigisha nk'imvura nuko twame twiteguye umwami araje
umwami Yesu azazaza.